The Green HAS Italia trial platform is the native result from the uprising problem of unpredictable climate conditions, causing abnormal crop activity through plant stress and its natural recovery response to these events. The platform aims to establish these abnormal activities and seek for the right solution by foliar stimulation. The aim of the company is to develop its knowledge in nutritioning and physiological stimulation of industrial crops by the scale it did with fruits and vegetables. To achieve this objective, Green HAS Italia continuously seek to expand its network of highly professional partners globally. In 2017, the company found a reliable and trusted partner in the Bulgarian company Agromio to complete its expertise in industrial crops. A collaboration that represents an experimental network of trials which covers complex processes of observation and analysis.